What's going on, guys? Welcome back, and let's continue playing Days Gone. There was a mission that I delivered. I think we saw it. It was the Thunder Egg mission. That's the last one we did. I stopped the recording before getting into Tucker's camp. So the only thing that happened is just gave her the Thunder Egg, and she said, "Oh, we wake up early, really early in the morning to work," and that's all she said, and she just left. And she really wants to leave the Tucker's camp. That's all you guys missed. And yeah. Right now I think we're still in Tucker's camp and we're going to, I don't know if we should do some Reaper infestation things, or straight to like story mode missions. So I don't know. Either one. It's up to you guys. Wink, wink. Unless this loading screen doesn't stop loading, I'll just turn off the video. I'm just kidding, I won't. I've been recording the whole day today. I've been recording some Red Dead Redemption, recording some Life is Strange, Season 2, Episode 2. So I'm just gonna keep uploading until like, until I really want to stop, but nah, I don't think that's gonna be possible because I really, really enjoying my time in YouTube. I really love this thing. I really love you guys for supporting me so far, and thank you all. Loading screens are so long. Yeah. So we're still, yeah, we're here in Tucker's camp, which I don't know where my bike is. It's dark, bro. It's always been, oh, right here. Okay.
How's it going?
How you doing, boss?
What's up?
They got medical kits? Oh my god, bro. Let me see what we have. Give me a second. Story lines. Let's do one. Why not? It's gonna suck because we really, really have to be careful with the Reapers or the zombies or whatever they're called.
Deke, you there? You drop off that rock, the kid.
Oh yeah, yeah, she was thrilled. Made her day.
Yep.
I gotta finish burning out this infestation zone.
Not this one, right? Definitely not this one. Ooh boy. Okay. Oh, there's the fucking horde. There's the fucking horde. Great. Ugh. Fucking run away. I don't want to deal with a fucking horde. Yeah, I'm going the wrong direction, am I? Oh, it was back there. I don't want to be here. Let me just leave my bike over here. Oh shit. You're dead. Look at that shit, bro. Hell no. Look at that crap, dude. I don't waste my bullets on them, bro. Hell no. What? think I'm crazy. I'm gonna go to the infestation with those that freaking swarm, or that horde. That's fucking crazy. Oh my god, dude. Let's go through it. Hopefully there's no Reapers here this time. And we have no... Let me check that. Look at our mobile for a second. Ah, there's no way we can heal either.
Jesus, poor bastard. I really hope you had that coming. St. John, stop by Peaceful Lake when you get a chance. Copeland, I hear you. St. John out.
Dude, where's the infestation at? I think it's this place right here. Oh, yeah, there's one right there. And you're coming towards me, and I have no fucking bullets.
Bounty.
I have no Molotovs either. Oh, dude, I'm just not ready for this. Fuck. Heal, bro. I got a machete, but that won't hold. Fuck. Oh god, no. That has some ketamine to make freaking Molotov things, man.
No. Can use this.
Need a bottle. Already have it done. Run like hell, dude. Nope. Oh shit. Sorry I destroyed your nest.
That's it.
The fuck did I put my bike at? Over here? God damn. Fuck me. Nope. Not doing this. There's three nests left. There's like two more. But I have no freaking Molotovs or anything like that, so I can't do shit. Fuck that crap. I'm gonna do a storyline mission. Fuck that shit. Not doing this. Went to Copeland's. Screw that shit. Shit, dude. Oh my god, nope. Wasn't paying attention, man. God dang it. Get in there. Let's go to Copeland's camp. I really don't want to do any of the Ripper shit if it's that much. I'm gonna die in 2 seconds every time. It's not gonna be fun. Really? I might need gas in the middle of that head. Oh, God damn, please don't
jump. Please help me! Please! God
damn it! God help me! Get off the fucking bike! Where are you, buddy?
Hey, it's okay. You wanna die out here? Look, there's a camp that... What camp? There's a camp?
Where? Yeah.
Where?
Copeland's.
I'll go.
No, I'm gonna say to Hot Springs. You know, it's really...
Toward Three-Finger Jack, find the Salome Hot Springs, talk to Alki Turner. He'll help you out. Oh, man. Thank you. I was done for. Holy shit! I was a goner, you know? Whew. Thank you so much, man. Thank you.
Tell him you're in the wrong way, buddy.
St. John. Keep your head down and run.
Let's go. Does he have something in his car? I gotta check. Can I look? No, fuck. Something here. I don't have medical shit anywhere, man. I'm fucking stranded here. Let's go to Copeland's. Shit. Nope. What the fuck? Whoa. Hey there, buddy. I felt that. fucking almost glitched out.
Yeah.
I have to find something here. I already looked in this one. There's no fucking gas. God damn it. I have to fix my bike when I get there.
Yeah, that's right. I gotta burn out the rest of these nests.
I know I have to, but I don't want to. I should. I got nothing, no Molotovs, no anything, so I can't fucking do anything. Great.
Come back later, finish burning out these nests.
Yeah. I guess I can fix my bike a minute.
I can fix this.
Give me a second, I think I saw like a gas tank over here. You die. What do you got here, man? Okay, you got ammo.
Okay.
More ammo. No gas tanks? Are you serious? I'm 27% on gas. I need more on that. Come and get me. Gotta find a gas tank or something, man. I'm sorry, but I have to. I should call this game the Gas Tank Simulator, because that's the only thing I need to find every time I freaking ride on my bike. I have a lot of freaking first aid. All that helps. A lot. More scrap. Okay, thank you. That helps a little bit, but not gas. Thank you. Fucking love you. Shit, where's my bike? Oh, right here.
Here it is.
Come on. Fill her up.
That's it.
That's right. These tunnels are good, but I only have supplies. I keep forgetting that I have there's actually tunnels with stuff in it. I just ride through these like it's nothing. Nope. Whoa, shit. Fuck. Okay. Fucking A, man. I just fixed my bike. Gotta be careful. No, what the? You damn idiot, zombie. Fucker. God damn it. Okay. You okay? Frustration. Frustration. Literally. I literally hate this game. But how far am I? Are you serious? God damn it. Freaking A. Jesus, bro, what the hell, bro? Right here, thank God.
Fuel.
Come on, you can do this. Through this shit. Let me see if I can find something else.
Come on.
There we go.
Jesus. Been 3 already. What was the part that I found all those freaking medical supplies? What the fuck was that? No. Fix a little bit, man. That's just like...
That's it.
Thank God it's daytime, bruh. I don't need it. No,
bitch.
Bitch. Barricade. Hope that super zombie's not there again. Oh, thank God. Nope. Oh shit, wolfies. They are wolfies.
Seen him before. Open up.
Hey there, Mac.
What do you need? Yep, always needing fuel.
Shit, Drifter life. I got 25 fucking cents on me.
See ya.
How you doing, boss?
Deke. Good. Got something you might be interested in.
Yeah, don't bet on the cope. I'm busy.
Too busy to hear about a Ripper camp? Here, in the Cascade Wilderness?
Rippers up here? Where?
Thought you might be interested. I heard how you and Boozer got hit by it. In fact, I haven't seen Boozer around much, have I?
Where, Cope?
Up by Separation Meadow. Flack, you know her, don't you? Saw him firsthand. Past their camp when she was out on a supply run.
Don't worry. I'll take care of her.
God damn, I need a fucking medic.
Just looking.
Hey, been seeing you around more.
Hey, Manny.
You're not looking so good.
Dude, I need some supplies. Where the hell's the medic in here?
Deacon.
Damon.
I need some fucking supplies to heal myself. Jesus, okay. No, never mind.
Deacon, I'm keeping an eye on that gas tank. The one with the custom paint job you've been asking about.
What's up, Manny?
How you doing, man? God damn, I need money for that shit.
See ya.
Fuck, okay. Let's go. Thank you. How bad is this Ripper camp? I gotta see how freaking bad, because I'm not gonna do this. Too scared. Freaking pussycat, bro. I'm a really, literally pussy on this. They're doing all this crap. That's water. That's water. Idiot. That's water. That's gonna ruin my bike. Nope, keep moving forward.
Who's mad at you, awake? Boozer.
Yeah, Deke. Just feeling a little, you know.
Look, I'm on my way out to Separation Meadow. Cope says there's a river cabin up there.
Rippers? This far north?
Yeah, Boozer. What the hell's going on with these guys? Alki said the Rippers were looking for us, that we had a price on our head.
What the hell? How's that possible? I mean, sure, I've killed my share of crazy bastards, but I never went out of my way. Not that I remember.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Rippers. Deacon out.
There's some medical supplies out here. Let me see if there's any. Jesus Christ, man.
Oh, here we go. Done.
Nice. Shit, dude, this place is loaded. This is the first part, the first raider camp I think I destroyed. Okay.
I can fix this. Let's go.
Let's go. Hold up, wait, I missed something. Rags, okay. Helpful.
Last.
What do you mean this is an enemy camp? What the hell? Did this camp out already? What? What the hell? So where it's sending me? Oh, this one right here. Okay, I'm just gonna cut it out here. Thank you for watching. Stay frosty and mental. Watch for the next video, folks. I can't wait to destroy this camp. I'll see you in the next one. We're 757 days gone.